Hey, this is Jamie Kimmett, and I'm excited to share with you guys a little bit behind my song, Burdens. I wrote the song Burdens with my friend, Ben Cantillon, and it's a song that I hope can really encourage the church. You know, sometimes I know I need this in my life, to be reminded that Jesus is still Savior. You know, the place where we find freedom, where we find hope, and is still at the feet of Jesus. The safest place we can be is at the feet of Jesus. And that's really the heart and behind this song. We, you know, Ben and I, when we wrote the song, we talked a bit about just the suffering, the pain, the trials, the burdens, the things that we go through. You know, Jesus says that we'll have trouble in the world, but to fear not, for I've overcome the world. And so hopefully this reminds people to come and there's a place where they can lay these burdens down. Obviously, as well, it's not just a song that I hope that it reaches people outside of the church as well. For 20 years of my life, I had nowhere to really bring those burdens. And so I would just say to anyone else watching this video that to come to Jesus and to find that safe place is the best thing that's ever happened to me. And so I hope this can help others find that too. Hey, this is Jamie Kimmett. Thanks for watching this essential worship video. Click here to subscribe and click here for chords and lyrics and click here to check out more videos.